female form make you uncomfortable, Mr. Lebowski?
Is that what this is a picture of?
In a sense, yes. My art has been commended as being strongly vaginal, which bothers some men. The word itself makes some men uncomfortable. Vagina.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, they don't like hearing it and find it difficult to say, whereas without batting an eye, a man will refer to his dick, or his rod, or his Johnson.
Johnson?
All right, Mr. Lebowski. Let's get down to cases. My